and stuff this works.
Alright. What do you tell you about starting it?
On. This controls the throttle. That's on. We'll throw the choke on here. Or what the? Oh, sorry, wrong one. Okay. And
that one broke easy.
Yeah, you gotta wield the right kind of power and stuff. And
oh, yeah. Well, I don't.
Oh, here's the hard part. Actually, get more out of here. Yeah, try to break that one though. Start on the spar corner and then work your way back. Working back on that part on the left side of it. Keep working back. Let's open it, crack right across there. Jeez.
Ah,
you can't have any kind of ring on.
the hammer on that a little bit?
This thing is a drunk hammer.
Yeah, it is. Once you get started, pull one piece out, it's going to be a little easy.
I wonder why it won't come out. Damn. I think it's all the way wedged under. Just that mesh.
I thought in the broken up areas there'd be mesh in there.
Yeah, there could be one
somewhere here.
Here, you want to grab the loose stuff?
Is that really heavy?
Not heavy, but it's just.
Is that brick?
Let me get that strand again.
Oh, there's a little thing right
there. There's no way to hold it.
Yeah, that's one less.
There's probably one on the backside still.
Alright, I'm gonna rub it. You need to try it? Yeah, it's.
What's all the liquid stuff?
Water.
Water?
Yeah, we're keeping the blade.
Jeez, sure. Let's go.
Yeah. I don't think the ants can go.
Yeah, the ants.
The ants?
Yep.
Yeah.
Put Got a little carried away with that one. Started daydreaming.
So deep, so deep for a putt.
That one's a little low.
Wow, that one's nice and high, huh?
Which one?
Oh, that second one. Wow, you actually got good bends on these too. I wonder. Is this gonna be low no matter what? No, it's not terrible. What about this one then?
That one needs to be bent more.
Yeah. Yeah, let me just crank on this one with that bar.
I try to do it by myself, but it's a pain in the ass.
Somewhere in there.
Very good.
Did that get it?
It just might be a little higher than that, but I don't think much.
No, I don't think it's going to be. It's still touching the ground almost. Once we epoxied in,
yeah,
it'll hold it up a little. So, yeah, two more. I know. Oh, geez. Shot right out the back of the hole.
Squirt a little more in there on this one. I'm concerned about that one.
All right. The first one or the...
Yeah, the one on the left.
How many is that, like 10? Thank you. I need at least three more. That's enough.
Don't want to get too much. Oh.
Where's that flat shovel?
So stupid thing. Yeah. And we should cut those off.
Oh, I almost knocked my thing over. Just get her in there. Hey Josh,
yeah.
I'm almost wondering if we couldn't just wet set this trough in tonight.
Yeah, and then you can mess with it a little bit.
Or no. Just to make sure it's there.
Yeah. I like that. Thank you.
thinking if we just rock it back.
Huh?
If you rock it back, it shouldn't come apart, I wouldn't think. Except for there. That's pretty good. Oops. Just dump that thing here. And then just wait till I get this screeded so we know where we are. Alright, here. See how bad we are. I'm sure I got way too much now. So start pulling it back. Oops, that was too much. We got air gaps there. Wait, yeah, I got up. I don't think it matters, but I just want to make sure I had up. Okay, pull a bunch of that. I'd say, boy, it's at least two bags. Just dump it all. We'll scrape out what we don't need. Come on, man. No, because we need some room to get. I think we're going to need to start that 22 pretty much right out the door. So I'm going to end up scooping some of this away because we're not going to have any depth.
I think what we can do is slope the concrete there in this way towards the end of the trap.
The DOJ was going to divide on these issues because it's what justice demands. But we believe in the law, and the statute of limitations. We just couldn't get it together in time.
and they're gonna look at people and they're gonna tell them that's what happened. That's what I'm telling you. That's how I think this goes down. Which brings us again to
fancy.
And I can't do it.
What?
That truck? So let's get rid of it since it's broken.
Mm-hmm. And we can.
Thank you.
we gotta have the truck. I think we can probably get by with just one row on each side.
Yeah.
I could be wrong, but I don't see why I'd need to be dumping a lot of concrete over the top of this. We're not working with a cement mixer. I guess I do see why. It is hard to keep it out of there. Gosh dang you.
watching.